Here's a version of a belt squat that's even more hip dominant. Using the SquatMax MD with their transformer pin, which shifts the emphasis more towards the glutes, so you stay more in a hinge position throughout the range of motion. Sitting back into your heels, very similar to how you would in a barbell back squat, but without the compression. You're actually getting decompression from the belt and the resistance going straight down.